The Bulgarian brute looks ready for a fight, and if history is any indication, that means this match is about to get ugly real fast.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Talk us through what Rusev is thinking right now. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
What we can expect at this point is really anyone's guess.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory, I'd say. Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute. His strength is superhuman, like a supervillain. But it doesn't end there, it starts there. Rusev's athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect: the Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right. Power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with the ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the... ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
Man, it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None.
Look, look. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's looking to put his opponent away.
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, that's a shot.
And again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Another shot.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Simply put, you can't be a coward and expect to be successful here in the WWE.
Rusev's getting ready here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
displaying a wide range of offense here.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Reversal.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, clothesline!
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
And he's in a tough predicament. Another
A now,
and he wills his way out.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
One, two,
three.
He did what he set out to do,
and that was win.
Here's your winner, Wonder Kid.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Not this! Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Show off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.